like to start Emmanuel Teller seconds after his fight. I thought you did great in the fight. It's okay. It's boxing. How are you feeling right now?
Right now, I'm feeling all right. I'm in good spirits, you know. You know, it's my comeback fight. 2 year layoff, I felt like I did great, so.
You fight against a guy that they thought would just run through you, and he didn't.
Nah. You know, I'm a tough guy. You know, I'm a veteran in this sport, so I know what I got to do to do it.
You fought Adrian. You were in camp with Adrian. You were in camp with a lot of big names. What do you think about Spence Crawford?
Spence Crawford, I think I'll have Crawford on that one. Crawford.
Coach, baby.
Spencer Crawford.
Huh?
Spencer Crawford.
I'm going with Crawford.
Why? All you guys know with Crawford. Why?
Crawford, he got more skills, man. He can do whatever.
Okay. Yeah. What do you think about Triple G splitting from his coach, Abel Sanchez?
I ain't know nothing about that.
No. Okay.
I think he probably got beat by money.
Okay, and last one, we ask you, Canelo Jacobs, just days away.
Canelo, I got him my TKO.
Come on, man.
Why?
Because he's a slick fighter. He's a slick Mexican.
Tell all the fans where to follow you if they're watching.
You can follow me at Transformer at TRANZFOR, 3 A's at the M, at Instagram.
Okay, Tank against Loma, who wins?
Loma.
Why?
I'm cool with Tank. I got Loma. He got skills, he's a fighter, you know, he can do what he wants.
Emmanuel Teller, always a pleasure talking to you. Stay tuned. Reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @ Segback. You can follow me on Instagram @ Ellie Segback. How you guys doing? I'm good. You feeling good? Chilling.